Hello, my name is Michael Thompson, and I am the department chair for the Department of Game Software Design and Production. I'll be sharing more about the user experience and game design program at DigiPen Singapore. In today's digital media landscape, design is all around us. It shapes our experience with everything we use, interact with, or play with. With good UX design, the user experience should be seamless, useful, and uncomplicated. Imagine downloading an application for the first time and instinctively knowing how to navigate and use it. That's an example of good UX and user interface UI design. Good game design is similar, offering users and players an experience that is fun, intuitive, and engaging. The Bachelor of Arts in User Experience and Game Design is a multidisciplinary degree that combines coursework in user experience design theory, the humanities, and social sciences to equip you with the skills to create meaningful and engaging experiences. If you are deeply curious about understanding the behavior and psychology behind the design application in software development, user experience, games, virtual reality, and augmented reality, and wish to learn the skills and methods for designing these fun and engaging interactive systems and experiences, this degree is for you. Let me share some of the unique points about user experience and game design degree program. Firstly, the degree covers a diverse range of topics, including game mechanics, user experience design, user research and testing, 2D and 3D level design. You will learn to craft engaging and meaningful experiences for all types of games, applications, and other interactive media. You will spend a significant amount of time prototyping, testing, and rapidly developing many different game ideas, all while learning the skills and methods for designing fun and engaging interactive systems. You also constantly put yourself in the player's shoes to skillfully blend mechanical, spatial, and narrative aspects of the game experience. In addition to extensive design coursework, you'll delve deep into psychology, communications, and user experience with an eye for crafting powerful experiences. Next, multidisciplinary team projects make up a core component of this degree. As a student in this program, you will work with your peers on a series of original project ideas, including games, training simulations, UX/UI prototypes, and design and wireframe documentation. You will gain first-hand experience in contributing your design expertise while working in a team. On top of this, you'll collaborate with your peers and across disciplines on a series of trimester and year-long projects. In the process, you will learn to design and build immersive software, such as augmented and virtual reality applications, responsive dashboard interfaces, and other engaging interactive systems and experiences. You will also conduct extensive research evaluation and user-based testing, creating wireframe documents to visualize your ideas, and finally, rapid prototyping and iteration to bring these designs to life. Finally, you will get to experience the unique DigiPen teaching pedagogy of applied learning. As you build upon your foundational knowledge through regular coursework, you'll also apply these same theories and lessons from the classroom towards a series of increasingly intensive projects. You will work on projects in every trimester. You'll learn how to plan and execute a large creative vision from start to finish, solving problems at every step of the way while collaborating with students from other backgrounds and disciplines. By the time you complete your degree, you'll be equipped with deep technical expertise and a wealth of hands-on experience that will help jumpstart your career. You will have the skills and collaborative experience to pursue any number of professional design roles across software, games, and other digital companies. This vast skill set also allows you to act as the bridge between designers and people from other disciplines, such as programming, art, and content creation. Some of the potential job roles you could go into are VR/AR developer, user experience, user interface designer, game designer, technical designer, and so on. In the latest 2020 Joint Autonomous University Graduate Employment Survey, findings revealed that graduates from the Bachelor of Arts in User Experience and Game Design enjoyed a highly competitive starting gross monthly salary, with a 100% employment, despite the pandemic. These strong employment outcomes are testament to the continued market demand for our graduates. If you have any further questions, reach out to us at admissions.sg@digipen.edu. With that, I hope you're ready to start your learning journey at DigiPen Singapore. Thank you, and I'm looking forward to seeing you soon.